All right, good day, my online wonderful viewers. If you have not subscribed to this YouTube channel, please just press the red button down for subscription and press the bell so that subsequent videos can be coming to you. Now, this day is a wonderful day. I want to address our mind on a very vital aspect, and that aspect is talking about at His word. At His word. At His word. The bearing is taken from Luke chapter 5 and verse 5 precisely. From verse 1. Now you can see the life of Jesus. Who met Peter? Peter was a professional fisherman. Peter was older than Jesus. But Peter submitted to the lordship of Jesus when he saw power. Peter was older. Peter was a full-fledged man. Jesus was coming up at that time, and he saw Peter. He said, "Let me your sheep." Peter did. And he now said, after Jesus has preached, he told Peter, "Launch into the deep." Peter said, "Listen, Oga, this is not your field. Your father would be a carpenter. I know him. I am a professor in fishing. I have been doing this again and again and again and again so many years. And now, the best time to do this is in the night. And this is daytime. So all the fishes have gone into hiding. So we cannot launch into the deep now. But if you had given this instruction at night, maybe it would have been better. Even in the night, we didn't catch anything." And Jesus said, "Launch into the deep." Peter said, "Well, I will only do this at your word, but not at my own conviction, because I know we can't catch fish, but just at your word." How can you remember? And the word became flesh. In John, "And the word became flesh." That word Jesus spoke became flesh. And he said, "As you launch into the deep, you will see." And when Peter launched into the deep, what did he catch? He caught great number of fishes. Fish was pluralized there. Great number of fishes. And he could not draw. That he began to call people, "Please come and help me to draw." That was what happened. He now felt that. He said, "I am not worthy. But your word eventually become flesh. So whatever you are doing, do it at His word. Whatever decision you are taking, take it at His word. Whatever thing you want to do, let it be at His word. And that word will become flesh in everything you do." I mean, that word will be productive. Because it was productive in the life of Peter. I did a video on the example. When you follow example of people, you get the results they get. And many a times when you follow it diligently, you get more than what they get. So you can watch that video on example and strengthen your faith the more. So if you are listening to me now, do it at His word and not at your own